Single-pair Ethernet is a new transmission standard for industrial automation via just one pair of conductors. We provide answers to the most pressing questions and point out our future SPE solutions for IIoT infrastructure. A whole series of new standards accompanies the development of SPE. But which parts of technology do they refer to? First of all, this concerns norm IEC 63171-6, in which the SPE connector face is defined for industrial applications. We also cooperate actively in standardization committees for cabling standards at ISO, IEC and TIA, and indeed for transmission standards at IEEE 802.3. Transmission via just one pair of conductors requires new interfaces, cables and other components in devices. The HARTING norm proposal was the first proposal for a standardized SPE interface comprising a complete range of various variants from IP20 to IP67 in M8 and M12 structural shapes. In this way, all versions are based on one standardized connector face and comply with all specifications demanded by the market. Those were the reasons why our proposal for a standardized connector face was accepted by all international norm committees such as ISO, IEC, TIA and IEEE. IEC 63171-6 will finally be published this year. This sets the standard.